Good day, everyone. Beautiful day here in Mediterranean. Very windy. Today's chat will be dedicated to, is dedicated to Teal Swan, Bentino Massaro, Susie Beiler, and Max. I thank you very much. For who you are, what you're doing, and how open-hearted you are. Thank you. Today's title actually just came from one of the Benito's speeches or workshops. Amazing, by the way, if you have a chance to go and see. It goes like this. By not waiting, you simply learn patience. And subtitle on this one is, I am sad and excited at the same time. Why? I want to thank you all for being here, and all of you who are going to listen this in a very near future. And will be much more people interested to hear these kind of stories than anything that was on the news or on the TV or in some of the horror movies that people indulge themselves to watch continuously. So what are these beings that I mentioned earlier have in common? When you observe them, when you see their joy, their patience, their calmness, their humor, their excitement for what they're doing. This title is very fitting because they don't wait for anybody. Just by showing you how they are patient, they just do the things they've been urged in their soul, in their
God above, but all I've ever learned from love.
Yeah, this is what you just experienced
somebody
together
not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yeah, this is what you experienced right now together with me, is just the energy of our Creator. Yes, yes, hi. Says hi, dudes. Says, I love you very much. Love you immensely. Love you all. No matter what. You speak now, he said. Thank you. Thank you, dude. When you check these beings, and please check them, see what they have in common, see how dedicated they are for years just to show what they know, to share themselves, to excuse me, to be present in your energy, just to show you how simple it is when you start acting. When you start doing actions, this is where patience becomes so present. How many years, just on this life, how many years they did it. See them with the dedications of how with love they do this, how with absolute reverence they want to bring the message in the best possible way without judging you. You want to accept it, you want to get angry. This includes myself, this includes many of us who I'm not mentioning here. You can see we don't have hidden agendas. We don't have ulterior motives. Maybe some. I do. I like to provoke. But this is all from to find a way to snap you out of this ignorance towards life, to snap you from addiction to fear, and to just poke you out of the, let's call this word, obliviousness towards a creator within. Creator is within, creator is all around. So when you realize that you are a creator, then nothing else matters. You take a responsibility for your creation, and if you don't like your creation, then you create differently. And I understand these speeches of mine, especially some of my writings, are not here to judge anybody. And they're not for the sleepy ones who doesn't even want to come close to anything like this. It's for you ones who are awake. You're already awake. But you, for some reason, you don't want to leave the present state of existence. It was. Yes, it was a good. It was bad, it was tough, it was beautiful, it was exciting. But now it's time to pretty much grow out of this, realizing how bigger you are than just this present environment where you are. So by you awakening, you are not doing this for your own selfish self or you. You're doing it for everybody else who is going to feel you, who is going to, you know, be in your environment, be in your aura, feel your happiness. I know, really, my second, let's call it, question was why I feel sad and excited at the same time. I'm kind of sad because I was hoping everybody will hear this beautiful call from Prime Creator that time is up. And many of you, I'm excited for many of you who actually know this. And I can't wait to hug you all. Just have enough courage to accept this beautiful gift from Creator. One day you'll just wake up in a completely new world. Maybe look the same, but you'll feel yourself, you'll feel beings around you. You will be absolutely excited. Where are you? I love you very much. Thank you.
Watching you, a la 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 long, a la 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 long, 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 come on, a la 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 long, a la 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 long.